first mowing that I've done in a few years. So congratulations to Jasmine. I know she's done an outstanding job mowing. And we want to thank everybody for coming. All of our ROTC friends are here today, as well as the mowing team. So thank you guys for coming out and supporting her. Always, we want to thank the Gov Nation Network for doing all these live for us, live streaming across anywhere on the internet. So thank them for their time as well for that. I'll now turn it over to Mr. Askew, and he can talk a bit about Jasmine and her successes on the lanes.
On the lanes. I wish that I could take some credit for her bowling ability, but that's none of my doing whatsoever. She was great from the moment she started. Last year, she went to state for the individuals. Basically, you're number one or two in the division. For our division, you end up going to the state, and so she went to the state for that. That was the first time I've been to the state as well, as far as that goes. This year, she has the top record as well for the division now, so she'll be going to the state for the individuals. In fact, the teams have a good shot this year of both making it to the state as well. And you know, it's her work ethic that's done it. She goes, and she, every time I turn around, they're telling me, well, we're going to Detroit, and we're going to Cleveland, and we're going to, it's like every weekend they're off to a different spot and different tournaments. And that's basically, she loves a bowl, and that's exactly why she bowls as well as she does. She puts time and effort into it, and it pays off. So I'm real happy for her that she's going to get to sign and go to Kansas Wesleyan. That's great.
Outstanding. Thank you, Mr. Askew. Coach from Kansas Wesleyan's here if you want to come in and have a few words.
We are super excited about Jazz. Our women's team's had some really early success this year, so we're finally ranked in the top 10 for NAIA. And Jazz's class that's coming in is going to help that. I think we'll probably be able to crack the top 5. And the reason why we're excited about Jazz is her work ethic and how much time she puts into it. So we're super excited to get her on the lanes and in the classroom at Kansas Wesleyan.
Thank you for coming. Nope. Dad?
Said I wasn't going to cry. She's been bowling for a long time. Started with Dennis, he's probably watching live back in Wisconsin. He was one of the originals to help her get her going, and that's what started it. It's harder than I thought. You know, we toured Kansas. She was recruited by probably 10 different schools, and Coach Z has been awesome. Treats everybody like family. Made the decision easy on where to go. When she toured campus, absolutely loved it. Loved everything about it. And I can't be more proud. I mean, 13 hours away is a little far, but I'm excited.
Outstanding. Thank you, Mom.
I am excited for everything she's done so far. She's beyond what I thought. So.
Well, just from a school's perspective, just look out here and see all these people and sergeants here and so forth. You've done something well here at Williamsville High School, not just bowling, but being a good student and a good role model. And to see all these people here is definitely, you can see that. Jasmine, you can wrap it up.
I just want to thank everybody that showed up. It's like, I've seen how much support I have from the team, from friends, from ROTC, and I've definitely found the people that have taught me, like, to be the person that I am. And I want to thank my parents, because I've played every sport out there, and they've coached me through all of them until I found the one that I wanted to do. So when I decided to pursue bowling and I toured Kansas, like, no other school fit me as well as Kansas did. And I got out there and I didn't want to leave. Like, I love the school so much, and the girls are amazing. Like, I already talk to them all the time. So I can't wait to start college out there and start bowling on another amazing team.
Very good. All right. You can sign the papers. families brought plenty of refreshments. You guys can stick around and partake in those. I'm going to take Jasmine just for a second back here so she can talk with Corey from the Daily Times. Then she'll come back out here. That'll give you guys a chance to take plenty of pictures and do whatever you need to do. All right? So, Jasmine, you come on back in my office.
Let me out.
Corey, come back here. Thank you, guys.